State lawmakers are pushing a bill through the General Assembly that would allow you to order alcohol earlier on Sundays. We've been covering this for some time. The so-called brunch bill passed the Senate. Now it advances to the House. It would allow businesses to start serving alcohol at 10 in the morning on Sundays rather than at noon.